Facts First presents. Scientists have found fossils that prove unicorns existed, and were terrifying. If you're not too scared yet, though, go ahead and click that like button before you're too frightened to do so. And also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you can see our future videos, scary or not. Growing up, you likely heard about unicorns. They are mystical, magical creatures, and they are usually portrayed as beautiful. In fact, many little girls, they have their rooms decorated with unicorn posters and stuffed unicorns and unicorn figurines and unicorns on their clothes, on their beds, on their drapes. Well, while the myths say that unicorns are friendly and wonderful, science is saying something different now. Hasbro, they even created a rainbow-colored unicorn for little girls to play with. There's even a song that tells the story of how the unicorn species died off, and in the song, the unicorns were playing in the water and having fun while all the other animals were getting onto Noah's Ark to save themselves from the flood. When the rain started, it was too late for the unicorns, and they became extinct. It's a sad song, and there are some people who believe that it really is what happened to the unicorn. And if so, then that meant the unicorns were pretty stupid, too. Well, scientists have found fossils, though, and they proved unicorns truly did exist, but they were pretty terrifying as well. Unicorns are associated with Greek mythology, but they're not mystical creatures. In fact, they were real live animals from India. The early unicorns, they were not considered to be graceful either. A Greek historian named Ctesias gave the first account of a unicorn in the 5th century BC. According to him, they were wild donkeys with horns. Pliny the Elder, who also wrote about unicorns in the 1st century AD, he said that unicorns had the heads of a stag, the feet of an elephant, and the tail of a wild boar. The unicorn's body would resemble that of a horse. The Greeks, they were not the only ones who spoke of unicorns either. China and Japan, they each have their own version of the unicorn. China calls theirs the Kilin, and Japan calls theirs the Kirin. The Kilin was said to appear before the birth or death of somebody important. While it was not really horse-like, it did have a curved horn. It also had a deer's body that was scaly green and had a lion's head. There are some people who believe unicorns were referenced in the Bible. There are some scholars, though, who believe that the reference is just a mistranslation of the Hebrew word. The creature was mentioned 9 times in the Bible, and it was considered a symbol of strength. While some believe that the Bible was speaking of unicorns, others believe it was referencing an ox, which is probably more likely the case. In the Middle Ages, unicorns were said to be very strong. An Alexandrian merchant and traveler named Cosmas Endoclopiatus said in the 6th century that unicorns were not kind, loving creatures at all. In fact, he said that they were ferocious beasts, and their power originated in the horn. Saint Isidore of Seville also described the unicorn as being strong in the 7th century. He claimed the unicorn was capable of killing an elephant by stabbing it in the stomach. He never described the unicorn as being mystical. He compared them to wild donkeys or goats. It was in medieval times that unicorns were described as mystical. It was believed that the horn contained a substance called alicorn. The substance was said to have magical properties, and the horns could neutralize poison, cure mental and physical disease, and more. Some Vikings would sell whales' tusks and claim that they were unicorn horns. The rhinoceros has been compared to the unicorn. Some believe it's because the rhinoceros lost its horn during a battle, and people assumed it was a unicorn. In 1808, fossils were discovered that are believed to have belonged to unicorns who became extinct 350,000 years ago. 19th century scientists believed that the unicorn had a single horn. According to the Russian zoologist Alexander Brandt, judging by the size of the blood vessels encircling the base, these creatures must have been enormous. Because it's believed that these creatures disappeared from the Earth 350,000 years ago, no humans would have been around to see them. In March 2016, though, a skull from these creatures was found, and it puts the date of extinction at about 29,000 years ago. Well, since there was a chance that the creatures could have been seen by humans then, the myth actually makes sense. However, the skull shows that rather than looking like a pony, the unicorn was more of a monster rhinoceros. At the end of the day, there are plenty of myths and legends and different ideas about unicorns, and everybody has their own belief. What do you think? Are they real? Were they real? Will they ever be seen again? Tell us in the comments below and subscribe for more.